So certified PLC programmer, this is also a profile which comes under automation and control system section. So certified PLC programmers include, these are basically types of PLC, which is first is Allen Bradley, second is Siemens, third is Schneider Electric, fourth is GE Vanuc, then Mitsubishi, then Meizu Systems, ABB ACS 500. So these are basically types of PLC, these are manufacturers of PLC. So we have to study this kind of PLC's programming and functions to become a PLC programmer. Now so topics included under the PLC programmer section are, first is programming of PLC, then operation and maintenance, that means how it operates, and then how it is maintained, that means if something goes wrong, or its maintenance, that means adding oils, then changing parts, etc. So it comes under maintenance. Now advanced PLC programmer, which includes Allen Bradley control logics. So that means we have to study these complex functions of these PLCs. Now operation and maintenance of PLC of Allen Bradley and control, you can also do that. Then programming or project development, that means creating a project, that means creating applications of PLC, that means for example bottle filling, then bottle opening, then packet, then wrapping some chips, etc. Now distributed control systems. So this is a section which comes under automation industry. So in this section we have to understand that what is DCS general, that means what is a DCS system. So we have to learn, then practical exposure on DCS system, that means what is practically use of DCS system. And now third is troubleshooting, that means if something goes wrong, then what to do, that we have to understand. So that is troubleshooting. Now SCADA application developer, this is also a section which comes under the automation industry. So SCADA application developer means a person who is developing applications, that means who is creating applications. So in this section we have to study what is SCADA in general, that means what is a SCADA, then application of SCADA software, that means applications of SCADA software means how to use this in our practical life, that is real world. Now different packages available with IO structure, that means different packages means different functions available with IO structure. Now features of SCADA software, so what is a SCADA software and what are its features. Now practical exposure. Practical exposure includes creating a SCADA application, that means we have to take a real world problem and then we have to create a application. Now creating database of tags, so this is one of the parts of SCADA system, we have to create tags. Then create and edit graphic display data entry, so it has a graphic display. Now analog entry, then sizing, movement, blinking, so we have to study that also.